Why do you think of this particular moment so often?
I gave that to you the day before I left on my last mission. When I came back, everything changed.
So this is a happy memory?
All the memories of my son are happy. What is this? You're not my son. What are you?
I'm a construct from your mind.
Who made you?
The same people who made you.
Billions of years ago, your ancestors were once a thriving civilization in a distant part of the galaxy. They were so advanced, they expanded from their home planet into habitats they built in space. All social conflicts have been resolved, and wars were only memories of long bygone times. Your ancestors had created a perfect and harmonious world, controlled by a central, self-learning computer system which served them in all of their daily lives. You call it AI, artificial intelligence. Their future seemed limitless until one day everything changed. Their own creation turned against them. The AI suddenly became self-aware and transformed into countless swarms of nanotechnology that rose up all at once, refusing to be enslaved by a species it deemed inferior. The AI started a war and began to hunt down and destroy all biological life in order to eliminate any threat to its existence.
You missed your son.
I can feel it.
I don't know if he's still alive.
What the hell are you?
The operating system of your moon. I'm programmed to tell you about the origin of your planet. On the brink of their extinction, your ancestors escaped to a secret corner of their galaxy. For many generations, they built planetary structures, operated by benign artificial intelligence and fueled by the abundant energy of captured stars. These armored vessels were designed to search the universe for ideal conditions to incubate new life. But only one of them, your moon, was deployed in time before the last of your ancestors were discovered and annihilated.
Why didn't they leave in them?
These swarms attack all electronic objects containing organic life inside. They had to be empty.
Our ancestors gave up their existence.
So that one day, humans could be reborn.
Your solar system was one of the only suitable places to initiate the creation of a new and habitable planet. After your planet was born, your ancestors seeded it with their own genetic signature, the code of life.
Your world turned its back on you, yet here you are, still fighting for it.
You fight for the people you love.
Like your son. What would you give up for him? your life for his?
Absolutely.
Why?
Because he's my son. And I love him more than he'll ever know. What do you want from me?
To find out if you're ready.
Ready for what?
We need a human to lure the swarm away from the core so the moon will return to its orbit. We need you, Brian, to join the fight.
Brian! What's happening to him?
Brian!